A crew can row a certain course upstream in 8 4/7 minutes. And, if there were no stream, they could row it in 7 minutes. Less than it takes them to drift down the stream. How long would it take to row down with the stream?